the king of a court. The great iguana is. Normally, it inhabits jungles, specifically rocky places and trees. But here, right in the city, it finds what it needs to survive. Enough energy from the sun. Some herbs and insects for its diet. And even refuge in the warmth and security of this metal structure. The male, always territorial, it shows a warning, moving its head up and down.